Okay, it's the day after drama, and I did bring things outside because it did warm up to about 60 some today. This is tagged as shoot. It's tagged as stupid. And several growths having spikes or inflorescence starting. Hopefully we will see what this actually is and identify it. There's another. Lots of nice little growths. And this is where we started. And there's one there. Spasavla says it's perennial. Ready?
Yep.
All right. I am a coming. Not much in it anyway. Okay, one thing I was gonna show, and where's it at now? I guess I'll do it later. I completely forgot where I was at, but things are okay. A little bit dry because they are in here, which is completely dark, and there is heater going, and I have a fan going. But things are kind of stable. Let's see in here. But I still say that it is quite touchy. And there's some buds that are about to open. And this is more stuff. There's a spike there. And those spikes are still going on. That's my Lay's Star. And then that is Crestwood. And behind me up here is a no ID, which is probably either Berenice Taylor or Richard Mueller. That's what I'm trying to say, Richard Mueller. So this is what's been happening, what I've been crying about. Things are still very, very, very touchy, I would say. And I said that. But Yeah, there are some really, really good things. There's a sheath, and there's more sheaths. And I wish I knew what this was, because that's got a little, see that? That's a little inflorescence beginning. And there are some other things doing the same thing. For instance, this has sheaths on it. As does some of these encyclias down here. But I'm not gonna pull them out. There's one right here. Over this way. See, this was in there. This was. There was a sheath on here. I can't find it now. And we have returned back to where we started. And look at those little new growths coming out of the base of that. Back to that Rosavala. Okay. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your kids.